Hello and welcome. This video provides an example of a phishing email that appears to come from Microsoft. Let's take a look at the email to highlight some of the issues. The first indication that this email isn't genuine is the sender's information. When receiving an email from a large company like Microsoft, you would usually expect it to be clear who the sender is. Instead, a generic name is used. Further examination reveals that the sender's domain, which is the part of the email address after the @ sign, contains a spelling error, indicating it is not from a valid Microsoft domain. This is a red flag that should warn you this might be a scam. If you are in doubt, always check the domain first. Another issue with this email is the sense of urgency it tries to create. This is a common tactic in phishing scams. The goal is to create stress and make you act without thinking. When you receive a suspicious message, you should consider whether it is even credible. If not, it is almost certainly a phishing attempt. Hovering over the link in the email also highlights another problem. The link points to the same misspelled domain that is in the sender's email address. This is another strong indication that the email isn't genuine. When receiving an unsolicited email from a well-known brand that wants you to take an action, such as verifying your account information, providing login credentials, or any other type of action should be viewed as suspicious. While these types of emails can be genuine, there is always a chance the company is being impersonated to steal the email recipient's information. By far the most impersonated brand in Q2 2023 was Microsoft. Microsoft scams accounted for 29% of fake websites and phishing emails. You can verify the information in an email by visiting the sender's website or contacting their support organization. If you believe an email could be a phishing attempt, report it to the IT's Information Security Office using the Phish Alarm reporting tool. Remember, you should carefully examine any unsolicited or suspicious communications and report anything that doesn't look right. Thank you for watching.